Hi guys, so today I'm going to be doing this look using Maxine Sky Duo, my 88 palette, and a couple of other things. So I started off, I first primed my eyes with L'Oreal Decrease, and then I also went over and used a cream shadow from this Revlon Khaki Suede, the lightest color. And then I'm going to use this small dome brush by Essence of Beauty, a crease brush, and I'm going to apply this Maxine Sky Duo, and I'm going to use the darkest blue, and then I'm going to put it in my crease. And it's going to make a really, really harsh line across. But then I blend it out and it looks completely better. Because at first I did not like it. Just to darken it up a little bit. Alright. And the second color that I'm going to use is out of my Kosas 88 palette, it's gonna be the fifth green. And I'm gonna apply that to my lid. I tend to find these colors to fade a little bit when you blend them, so therefore I just pack them on a lot. Alright. Next, I'm going to use a small pencil brush, and I'm going to take the matte black color, and I'm going to draw my outer V just to darken up the crease a little bit and give it some definition. Making sure both of those match. And then I'm gonna go over the black again with the CN Sky Duo, so we can darken it up a lot. Okay. Then I'm going to actually get my fluffy blending brush by Sonia Kashuk, and I'm going to blend out the top so it doesn't have that harsh line for when I put on my highlight. And then the highlight that I'm using today is French Vanilla by CoverGirl. It's one of my favorites. And I'm gonna use this angled e.l.f. brush. And then for liner, I'm going to use my new Maybelline Eye Studio Gel Liner in Charcoal Carbon. Just charcoal, I'm sorry. And then, since I found my voice, okay? Since the outer V is so dark, I'm not going to wing it out because you're really not going to be able to tell. So I'm just going to make a nice line. Actually, I'm going to go back over the green again because, like I said, it tends to fade, in which it, this case it did. Alright, and for waterline, I use NYC Waterproof. Alright, and lastly for my eyes, I'm using the Max Volume Lash Mascara by Rimmel London. Applied my foundation and my powder. For foundation, I use Revlon Cover Stay Makeup in Normally Dry Skin True Beige. And instead of a regular powder, I used a light bronzer by Hard Candy Cosmetics Hoola Hoola. And then next, for blush, I'm going to use my Coastal Scents Blush Palette. And I think the color that I'm going to use today, going to be a mixture between this light pink and then this these two light pinks. So I'm going to take my brush. I'm just going to dip in both of them. Very pinky, cute baby doll cheeks to complement very dramatic eyes. And then, last, I think I don't really have a lipstick color that I'm really into right now. If I could open my lipstick door. And I think the one that I'm going to use today is going to be Vintage by Rimmel. It's very light. And I'm going to use the, actually I got these together, the nude lip liner and the Vintage lipstick. It's 100 Kisses Stay On Lip Pencil in Natural, I'm sorry. And during the winter, I tend to have very dry lips, so I'm going to first, I don't know where my chapstick is, I have no idea where my chapstick is, so I'm going to use, it's definitely running out, it's a Hip Jelly Balm, and right, this is my old one, I actually have a new one, but I'm not going to take it out right now, I'm just going to apply it lightly. In the middle of the night, I'll be wondering why. lightly to my lips because I don't want it to be extra glossy when I try to put this on. And then I'm going to apply it. And lately, since I got this piercing, I don't really apply lipstick directly onto my lip. I usually use a lip pencil, but since I'm packing to go back to school, I don't know what half my stuff is. So yeah, I'm going to attempt to do this today. Woohoo! Me, did it. Alright, well, this is the finished look. I really like these. Oh, and for my eyebrows, I filled them in. Actually, doing something different that I never do. Usually I pencil them in. I actually use this dark matte brown eyeshadow. And just use the an angled brush. And filled them in, and then I topped it off with the gel from the Revlon Brow Fantasy. And yes, this is the finished look. I hope you like it, and stay tuned for my recent haul videos. Thanks. Bye, guys.